I come from a long line of music lovers. My mother was a singer. Both my older brothers, both DJ, rap. My cousin's DJ. So music is something that's been in my heart and my soul and my family since before I could even remember. If you would have told me 10 years ago that I'd be DJing in some of the hottest clubs in the country, and I would have been on VH1 on a reality television show, I would have told you you were crazy.
DJ Fly Guy will appear on an upcoming series on VH1, hoping to bring that best DJ title right here.
You know, through hard work and definitely continued blessings, my life has taken that direction to where I'm doing exactly that. Somebody asked me one time, what kind of fulfillment do I get from DJing? Why do I love it so much? And I told him, to understand that, you have to understand to be a DJ is to be an artist. If you look at it like this, a nightclub is like a blank canvas. Don't you see I need you rock? The songs or the records that I play are like the colors, like the paint. The turntables are like my paintbrush. And every night when I go to work, I have another opportunity to paint a masterpiece. I think my background as an MC is something that separates me from, you know, pretty much every other DJ that I've ever spun with or seen, because I take the art of performing on stage and I apply that same energy, that same intensity to the DJ booth. It's the same reason why you can come to a club and you'll see me damn it doing cartwheels in the DJ booth, because the music to me is just, it's an opportunity to do a performance, so to speak, while I'm behind the turntable. By today's standards, anybody can be a DJ. You know, if you have a laptop, you get some MP3s, you have a career. But something that you can't teach is the ability to read a room, to judge a crowd, to take the same music that we all have access to now because of the internet and tell a different story. It's how you weave songs together that are from different eras, different genres, but somehow you're able to make it all make sense. There are 2,000 people in the club. I'm the type of DJ that will see 1,998 people having the time of their lives, and it might be two people off to the side with a frown on their face, and all of my attention shifts.
You remember 1990? You might remember this.
And I'm focused on those two people who aren't enjoying themselves, and I try to figure out what it is about my set that is making them not laugh or not dance or, you know, not drink, or, you know, that's the way my mind functions as a DJ. I'm always trying to be a perfectionist with the craft. It makes the sleepless nights worth it. It makes dealing with some of the bullshit you deal with in the entertainment industry worth it to be at the point where I'm at now. And I feel like it's only just the beginning.